Hey there. Mind helping me?
No.
Fuck me, I'm so sorry, Willard.
Ah! Oof! That's why I can't look at my phone.
Uh-oh.
No! Ah! Okay, four more. Oh, this is taking a little bit too long. Yes, me.
I am speed. Who needs a boar when you can move like this? Who needs a boar when you have movement like this? This is peak speed. This is my bad. This is peak movement. Peak movement. Keep up, Kaine. I'm too fast for you. Because for I am speed. I am the definition of speed. My ass too fast for your ass. Sheesh! Ah! I'm so fast, she has to teleport to me. Come on! Keep up, girl!
Back to fishing.
I am a professional fisher, okay?
I've been fishing these lands since I was born. Ever since I was a measly infant that came out of my mother's womb, I grabbed a hold of my fishing rod and started fishing them black basses.
Jesus Christ.
Everyone in these parts call me the fish demon.
I don't know what the fuck I'm saying.
These fish are nothing to me. I can look at Twitter and see anime titties while fishing. I am just God tier.
Ah! Oh, we just got a strong shark again.
Let's go! We got a blue marlin. What the fuck is that? This shit is fucking 600 pounds! Shit!
For black bass, we have reached the limit, so let's go fucking sell it. Let's see what kind of fucking money we get out of this. You like that money? That's some good money, right? That's some good money.
Hey, oh man, I got more money than you, you fuck! This whole time you've been abusing me, using me to get profit and food? Yeah, guess what, bitch? I got money now! Hey, old hag, you kicked the bucket yet?
We've better things to do than stay here and operate a lighthouse. You'll have to convince the villagers to help.
Come on, let's start with the postman.
So basically, I am right, though. She is kicking the bucket soon.
They gave her hope. She believed her love to be alive in a foreign land somewhere, and we couldn't bear to tell her otherwise. So we just kept the lie going. It started with my father some 50 years ago.
What?
You, do you have any further news for my love?
This is for you, but your love didn't write it.
Oh, posh! It's his handwriting, and I recognize the stationery, too.
That which you recognize comes from the town's postman and his father, not from your beloved.
Are you saying those two idiots wrote all these letters? But why?
Your lover perished long years ago, and they had not the heart to tell you. Thus, the charade.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize. To tell you the truth, part of me had suspected something like this, but it's hard to hear a secret thought finally spoken aloud. I'd like to ask you a favor. I want you to forget we ever had this conversation. The entire town has worked on this story, and they did so to make me happy. I don't want their hard work to go to waste, so I will carry on as if I am none the wiser.
As you wish.
Please, tell the postman. Thank you.
We will.
Holy shit, it's music right now. God, this game's music is fucking beautiful, man. Fucking hell.
In a bit.
It's always the same fucking rot.
To the locals. We'll just have to suss out a route on our own.
Suss! The imposter is sus! Nice. We did it, boys. We eliminated racism. Shut the fuck!
You shut the fuck up!
Obtain dark wall magic. Erect a magical defense barrier, charge to increase the size of the wall. So I can make a wall and keep out the nick. It's 4,000 G each. Jesus. And I can easily get it because it requires earthworms. I just found my moneymaker, baby! All I gotta say is I just got 11 royal fish so far.
Who cares?
And that's already 44K. I'm God. I make money. I'm sorry that you're broke.
I hope you become bankrupt.
I hope you fucking die.
Fucking honor.
Damn, bro. Sheesh!
Damn, bro.
Jesus Christ.
Sheesh! I see that the one known as Remy is disappointed that the horn dress will be given no further description, but he hides it well with a nod and a shrug. The three of us set forth on our awakening. Yo, calm down. Calm down, me. Hey, yo, calm down. I am truly horny on the main. Remy looked up, stretched out before him in a row of impossible tall scrubs. I'm eating a fucking pizza here. You gonna fucking kick me in the face, bitch? Are you gonna hit me again? Fuck you.
Hey, Tanner, it's over.
Everyone's dead.
As in, they're
dead. They're just dead.
But they're coming back, right?
I don't fucking know.
But
none of said anything about leaving, man. It's just been me in here this entire time talking to myself like a lunatic. But then again, I fish for the majority of the time, so you know I am crazy. Oh, sleep time. Yes, the most greatest time of the days. Sleeping. You
but
do that. No, I sleep for 8 hours a day. Suck my dick. Everyone always says that I don't get enough sleep. It's fucking bullshit. I sleep for 8 hours a day.
You're a male. Young. Not even 20.
And you are blind, nigga.
Sebastian.
Ah, so the servant has a name after all.
Sebastian! Oh, ho, 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 ho. Sebastian, can you believe those filthy
It's been 5 years since they took my sister.
5 years later, and I'm still the fishing king, motherfucker. Fishing the pain away, like always. I wish I could set it to tap, and if I wanted to switch weapons, you know, I hold. I wish I could do like that. Is there a setting I can do that? Ha! That's what I like to see! That's what I like to see! Now I can actually fucking just fucking vibe. Like, I can be like, what's up? What's up? Yeah. Yeah, this is gonna be good. Ah! 5 years and I still hit the wall! Just do it. Just shove that shit down my throat. Do it. Right now.
To keep the library secure, so maybe someday she'll trust me with other things.
I just vomit a little.
Ew, you nasty ass bastard!
I'll take you there.
Oh, it's fucking beautiful. Oh, it's fucking beautiful. I fucking love it. they weren't kidding. They really weren't kidding about a crash fucking ship.
Made its way to her in the next life. I'm sure of it.
I certainly hope.
Oh god. Force a fucking habit. I was legit about to fucking walk all the way back to the village.
To catch the fish. The Hyneria.
Hyneria?
No man has ever hooked a Hyneria and lived to tell the tale. If you can do it.
No! Holy shit! We got it, boys! Holy shit! We finally got it, boys! Fucking hell! I feel better after that. Oh, my soul. It feels like my soul has been released. I don't want to fish.
Hey!
Not yet.
Where did Pops go?
Oh, the old fisherman. Didn't you hear? Passed away just this morning. I guess that old war injury finally got the best of him. I understand. The guy used to be quite the mercenary. That explains a lot. He supposedly did all kinds of terrible things back in his day. So truth be told, no one in town much cared for him. But he sure seemed to enjoy your company. I think you made his last days some happy ones. I didn't even know the old guy was sick.
Perhaps that is why he was in such a hurry to pass down his craft.
You know, it's strange, but I feel like he's still here somehow, looking at me.
I trust he is in heaven by now, settling down for a round by the pond.
I hope you're right, Vice.
Get fucked, old man! I'm the best fish, you're still alive!
Is the fish I needed? Yep, there we go. What? What?
What? 12,000 pounds? Nigga, what?